poppin' your shit, nigga.
I been trying to figure out, like, why a motherfucker want you to be loyal to them. And they ain't loyal to you. I don't really get that. Be trying to show love and pride because they done told people they don't fuck with you in public and shit. Man, shit be crazy. I don't be understanding that shit. Niggas be feeling slick way about bitches. And come on, man, if ain't about no money, what we doing?
Speak. I done overplayed my part, they forgot about my amnesia. It's cool, I done hit yours, you done hit mine, why you still mad, we even?
I ain't on that.
The blogs put up anything, shit made and up. The crazy part, they believe from ghosts. Nigga caught a charge and got locked up, only reason dude still breathing.
I swear,
I never make a hoe feel like I can't do no better than her.
Who?
Heard that she got a new nigga, my bag the biggest, she say he don't fuck how I fuck. Bitch lied on God and her kids,
threw me up.
Damn, that fucked up my trust. I know a nigga across you to win.
Where you at with it?
Yeah, I come from the bluff. Lil' bro don't go through their spinning, can't do it myself.
Why?
Cause my position, I'm peeping niggas and slick competition. Really some bitches sit down when they pissin'. They get some fame off me if I mention, but it's a shame on me if I did it. I know you obsessed with me and I get it. Stay in your lane and stay out my business. Over there.
Y'all running off with all these rumors and shit, quick and shit, making assumptions. Next thing you know, you judging a nigga. Damn, what about the truth? There's two sides to this shit. I been that nigga, I been lit, I been this shit. Before I ever went public with a bitch, y'all just catching on late. Speaking on my personal life, my real life, talking about how it's fake, nigga. You ain't me, you ain't in my shoes. You ain't pay dues.
Speak. He ain't no gangster, never did nothing gangster, that what they said.
That what they
I done seen so many niggas end up dead cause they got misled.
Fact.
Ain't got no time for no baby mouth fat niggas trying to get spoon fed.
Nah.
All that he say, she say, cold red, numb to it, brain dead. Without y'all, I won't be shit. Hope the haters hear me loud and clear.
I'm making sure.
Unc told me, scared man, a dead man, you can't live your life in fear. So I'm taking risks.
Yeah.
You can't get a fair bond. Last time I checked, how them charges disappear.
Hold up.
Lack of communication with my bitch.
What?
Got her acting all insecure.
Mine.
I come from the struggle like you did, nigga. Why the fuck you trying to down me?
Huh?
If I got a culture nigga on how to be real, I don't need him around me
at all.
You can't fix your mouth the same, fuck with you at least one time.
Well, two times, nah, three times. Couldn't see the envy, I was too blind.
See, they probably thought I was running out. Whole time I was holding back. Shit, an infinity clip. On what's going on, so I'm already knowing my name gonna be in your mouth. But when you have them conversations, make sure you mention he getting six figures for a show. 11 wheels paid for. House sitting on 4 acres. Take care of his kids, treat all of them equally. Mama put up, she can wiggle her toes at night peacefully. Shit like that, what I do it for, this goals, nigga.
Speak, hope for the best, prepare for the worst. However it comes, just know that I'm ready.
Listen.
You know a lot, don't give a fuck who tell it.
Uh-huh.
I know they mad, but they never admit it.
Who?
It be your own people.
Blood.
They gon' try to take advantage of you if you let them. They get a thrill off turn you down, but never gossip about how you help them. I hear these niggas out here wanna touch me, but I can't tell, I be where they at. Watch you draw the line, so stay over there. Don't come around the gang, don't throw up the set. You know what I rep. Why do some shit you gon' regret?
Answer that.
Think smart with it, this your chest. Just cause y'all related don't mean nothing. Niggas Uncle Ice about that check.
I ain't Mitch.
All that you love me, shit ain't genuine. I felt the vibe when I walked in. Shit slick hurt me, thinking you solid. Then I saw you bend. Even after they true color show, kept it real on my end. That was my beef at first, I made it mine. Cause me and bruh locked in
for life and after.
When I say we lie for me, we lie for me. We locked in for life. Shit loyalty over love. We gon' keep it real first. Like you not gon' see me fucking with my nigga Op. I don't give a fuck if I knew his op longer than him. Niggas will hate you so much, they can know your op a rat and still hang with him. Don't they make them the same nigga? Just let me know, I need clarification. What part of the game is that? See, I know what need to be done. Nigga need to start pulling straight up checking these niggas. These niggas can't stand no pressure. Nigga gotta feel how I'm coming, where I'm coming from. If pain was a person, bad.